a cell or a battery, Vs, Vs supply voltage, is connected to resistances R1, R2. But to calculate output voltage VO, output VO across resistance R2, or output voltage between terminals A and B. Calculation is no doubt easy. Understanding is also easy. At once, we see that R1 and R2 are in series. So, total resistance R1 plus R2. So, what should be current I? Supply voltage Vs divided by R1 plus R2. That will be current I. And then what will be? Output voltage between terminals A, B. Ohm's law. Current I into R2. Current I is V divided by R1 plus R2. This current multiplied by R2, that will be output voltage. Here is the calculation. Current I is supply voltage divided by R1 plus R2. Supply voltage divided by R1 plus R2. Output voltage is current I into R2. We put this value of I, rearrange, the final result is output voltage VO is R2 divided by R1 plus R2 multiplied by supply voltage Vs. This is the result. You will say this is easy. Yes, no doubt it is easy. But the purpose of taking this problem is, look at the final result. Output voltage VO is fraction R2 upon R1 plus R2. It's a fraction. A fraction of supply voltage Vs. By choosing convenient values of R1 and R2, we can have any desired fraction, R2 upon R1 plus R2, any desired fraction of Vs. So output voltage can be any desired fraction of Vs. If I desire, output voltage should be 1/10 of Vs. I will take R2, say 10 ohm, and R1, 90 ohm. 10 divided by 90 plus 10. So 10 upon 100, so 1/10. So any fraction, 1/10, 1/4, 3/14, any fraction of supply voltage can be developed. That conclusion is here. This is the comment. By choosing suitable values of R1 and R2, we can get output voltage.